Morning! Welcome to Monaco. Welcome to the first of a series that we're going to be doing, which is Sports Car Versus. And Ayo, who is behind the camera, and I have decided we're going to do different challenges, putting the Lotus or other sports cars against new technology, because we love tech, we love upcoming things and electric power and all this stuff. So, that is why I am wearing this today. Ayo and I, loving all of these new little gadgets, have picked up a few of these little things, which are called City Bugs, which are little scooters, electric scooters, to get around town. And effectively, I really don't know much about this. You've had it, I was away on a trip, but you've had it for what, like 2 weeks now, something like that?
Yeah, about 2 weeks, yeah.
Yeah, and I literally just seen it for the first time today, but you know all the information, I know nothing about this, and what we're gonna do today is I'm going to ride this across a country.
We're gonna race.
We're gonna race across a country. Me on this, you in the car. The country is not very big, it's Monaco. So it's 2 square miles. But we are technically racing across the country. We're gonna leave from here, this little spot we found. Ayo, you're gonna take the car, because I want you to enjoy it, and because I haven't been on the scooter before.
Yes.
So this is the City Bug. Never been on it before, gonna experience it for the first time with you guys live. And we're gonna race from here all the way over to the port, which is at the other side of town.
And we're gonna see who's faster.
See who's faster, because I genuinely think with the amount of traffic that there is in Monaco at the moment, it will take you longer than it will take me on this. Because I can take shortcuts, I can sort of skip by, I reckon I'll do pretty well. So, without any further ado, shall we get started?
Yes, we should.
Ready?
Shall we do this?
Yeah, shall we do it? We should do this.
Okay. Well, I'm off. 3, 2, 1. Okay. I'll see you at the port.
Okay, see you.
Bye. How does this work? Oh. Ooh. Oh my god, I'm 100% falling. There he goes. Ah. Guys, it's hard to film. This thing is actually like so quick. I feel like I'm racing along. Whoa. This thing is so fast. This is my secret weapon. I feel like such an idiot. Everyone's looking at me going around on this thing, which I know nothing about. But my secret weapon is I can take shortcuts, such as this lift. I'm like literally already about a quarter of the way there. So, fingers crossed. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to be doing this, but I'm driving on the road now through the F1 tunnel. Still no sign of Ayo. I honestly, this thing is so much faster than I thought. I don't think he stands a chance to do this. Oh, there is a 4x4 squared, however. It's pretty cool. Anyways, I'm feeling very, very confident. I am rocking along, probably at about 20 kilometers an hour. Loving life, Ferrari.
So this is basically the traffic we have here. I'm out of it right now, which is a good thing, but just look at all the stuff we have on the other side. And all the tourists all over the place. Oh my lord, look at all those people. So now we're getting close to the port, to the F1 tunnel. So I think I should catch up at this point. Sorry guys, I just noticed that the heat is so bad in here that the camera kind of freaked out. But I'm in the F1 tunnel now. And I do not see him. He should be... Okay, so I just got out the F1 tunnel. I have no idea. He should be somewhere. Because now I'm going about 40 kilometers an hour, so I'm catching up on him. But there's so many people, it's hard to see. It's hard to spot him.
I'm about to get there. I'm not far. I still haven't seen him. So hopefully he's not there when I pull around this corner. I'm quite nervous actually. Is he here? No. He's not here. He's not here. This was our meeting point and he's not here yet. Oh my god. Technology has won against the automobile. Being a massive car fan, that's probably not ideal. So much fun. I can't even describe that to you. This thing is so fast. I did that probably the whole thing, one side of Monaco to the other, pretty much in like 10 minutes, not even. So much faster than a car. I could be waiting here for ages for him to get here, because there was some pretty bad traffic. Yeah, City Bug, well done. I can hear something. Oh, oh, look who's here. Here he is.
Hey, you for?
I've been here for like 2-3 minutes.
Really?
Yeah. Thing is so unbelievably fast. I took the lift down from Europa.
I
took the little lift, but
camera died.
No.
It's like it just now, like 2 minutes away, it died. I was like, oh my, it overheated.
No, because it was up there. Yeah.
It overheated. I was like, what the hell? It was all blurry and stuff.
Yeah, because for me, I think my filming is like pretty bad. Because every time I tried to film, I nearly face planted.
Yeah. Like, it's hard to use one hand on this. It's so
tiny. Dude, it's so much faster than I thought. Like, this thing is absolutely crazy. If we're getting around town.
Yeah.
I mean, and I wasn't going full speed the whole time because I wasn't feeling confident enough. And I got stuck behind people and stuff.
I kind of thought we were like equal because traffic wasn't that bad. I was like, okay, maybe there's a chance.
Oh, so the traffic wasn't even that bad.
It wasn't, just at one point, you know, at the Fairmont, there was like,
some work
over there. But I thought maybe, I actually thought we were, I was going to pass you at the F1 tunnel. You know,
I was looking,
where is he? But no, it was like,
well, you lost. Well done. Technology.
You
win. Getting around
town.
Thank you.
Yeah, technology.
Hey, yo!
Quick caps ain't Saturday no more. No Juliet.